Welcome to the Weather Impact Briefing for Central Alabama. I'm National Weather Service Meteorologist Gerald Satterwhite. This briefing will cover the threat for an extended period of severe weather, including the likelihood for a severe weather outbreak. Upcoming graphics will outline anticipated hazards and timing. Looking at the setup, warm, moist air is currently moving into the region from the south, with an upper-level system forecast to move in from the west on Wednesday. A favorable combination of unstable air and wind shear is expected to evolve across central Alabama, so much so that a severe weather outbreak is likely Wednesday afternoon and evening. Our first graphic runs from 3 p.m. Wednesday afternoon to midnight. During this time frame, a severe weather outbreak is expected. Severe weather hazards are maximized for our northwestern counties, where significant weather is possible, including strong tornadoes, damaging winds, and large hail. Those in the elevated and limited risk areas are also outlined for severe weather, including tornadoes, damaging winds, and large hail. Into Wednesday night and Thursday morning, the atmosphere remains favorable for severe weather, with all modes of severe weather possible. A lesser but continued chance for severe weather is currently forecast through the rest of Thursday into the early evening hours, but it should be much more isolated in nature as compared to Wednesday afternoon night. We encourage everyone to remain weather aware Wednesday and Thursday. Have a way to receive weather warnings and know where to shelter should your area be placed under a warning. Thanks for listening and have a safe holiday week.